Six.
Yeah, yeah.
Come on.
We're microtrolling for juvenile chinook for acoustic tagging. We're out here, we're catching juvenile salmon. So these are baby chinook salmon, they've just entered the ocean, and we're putting in an acoustic tag.
Yep.
Oh, there he is, perfect.
Perfect. These acoustic tags are a really incredible piece of technology that allows us to track salmon as they migrate throughout the ocean. We're using recreational gear and little tiny flashers and spoons and fishing like a miniaturized commercial troller. We catch the fish, we bring them in, track each one individually in an individual bucket, and then we move it over to the surgery boat where they're doing the acoustic tagging.
Works.
Thanks, Jake.
Of course. See you later.
Any comments on this fish?
This one's a really good one.
Good one.
Sounds good.
So here we're getting the fish that the microtrolling vessel has caught, and we're surgically implanting acoustic tags into these chinook salmon.
Okay. And you can see he's starting to wake up. You can see the fins.
The tiger is moving, and you see that
he's gilling nicely. And now we'll just
put the fish back into normal salt water that's aerated, and then releasing them once they've recovered.
Release time.
Where it swims off and continues on its migration. So this study is a one-year acoustic tagging project, and we're doing this study so that we can understand the migration behavior of chinook salmon and why they undertake different types of migrations. But the results of this work are going to feed into the Bottlenecks to Survival project, which is a larger BCSRIF funded study that is being led by PSF and BC Conservation Foundation.